kind of recommend or suggest is you can just choose maybe 2 years to begin with or 3 years to begin with and find 30 papers and use that. So if you want to add more articles, it could be from additional or other years that you can incorporate in it. But I think a bit of consistency is necessary to make sure. So if you're working full time, maybe just find 1 hour before work or 1 hour after work that suits you, and 1 hour a day. I think even that would be quite productive in 10 days time. Just keep a target of maybe a couple of papers. Keep the papers ready the day before maybe. So tonight keep 2 papers that you want to read tomorrow morning. So when you get up and get into that 1 hour time slot that you decide to work, just open those 2 papers, switch off the internet, no other distractions, just purely focus on those 2 articles.